Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to ETV Reacts. This one's going to be obviously different to what I usually react to. This is a sad one, unfortunately. My daughter requested for me to react to One Direction if I could fly off the back of the sad news of Liam. May he rest in peace, and my thoughts go out to him and his family and his friends and everyone who loves him. Massive shout out to my daughter Siobhan. Keep your chin up, baby. But yeah, she's a massive fan of Liam, and she's just devastated by this, and she's asked me to react to this. I have listened to a few One Direction songs. I don't think this is one I've actually listened to, so yeah. Even though like One Direction is not the type of music I would listen to per se, but I do respect them and where they come from and how far they came, and I am actually really sad of the news about Liam as well, so sorry. The whole point of these reactions is just coming on not knowing what to expect, and I never know what I'm going to say beforehand, so this is just like anyways, sorry. Siobhan, this one's for you. I love you so much. You know where I am if you need to talk as well. If you're new to the channel and you want to join the Eternals family, hit subscribe, notification bell, like, comment down below what you want me to react to next. As I always say, it doesn't have to be just music, it can be anything. And if it is music, it can be any type of music. Because music is universal, no matter what type of music it is, music brings us all together. So, yeah. Let's go.
If I could fly, I'd be coming right back home to you. I think I might give up everything, just ask me to. Pay attention, I hope that you listen, 'cause I let my guard down. Right now I'm completely defenseless. For your eyes only, I show you my heart. But when you're lonely and forget who you are, I'm missing half of me. When we're apart, now you know.
Sorry. Yeah, as soon as I started, I had chills. Fucking horrible when something like this happens. Oh my God, you're gonna get me going now. Give me 2 seconds, I'll be right back. So sorry about that, guys. Had to sort myself out. Apologies. As I've said in my past videos, I do connect with music on an emotional level, and knowing what we all know, I don't know if I'm gonna get through this. Right, okay, let's try this again. I'm gonna get through it because this is very important to my daughter, and yeah, so.
If I could fly, I'd be coming right back home to you. I think I might give up everything, just ask me to. Pay attention, I hope that you listen, 'cause I let my guard down. Right now I'm completely defenseless, for your eyes only.
When Liam just started singing then, and what he said fucking like brings it home.
Give up everything, just ask me to. Pay attention, I hope that you listen, 'cause I let my guard down. Right now I'm completely defenseless, for your eyes only. I show you my heart, but when you're lonely and forget who you are, I'm missing half of me. When we're apart, now you know me, for your eyes only. For your eyes only. I've got scars, even though they can't always be seen. And pain gets hard, but now you're here.
I'm sorry, I know that these guys get a lot of flack because of how they got started out, but they are a bunch of talented guys, and, you know, I'm not ashamed to say that they are a very good band, you know. They had so much of a following as well, and that following will live forever. Never, even if they're no longer playing together, or, you know, if one of them does, well, like what's happened with Liam, their fan base will always stay true to them. You know, so sorry, I was just trying not to get too emotional.
Bad scars, even though they can't always be seen. And pain gets hard, but now you're here and I don't feel a thing. Pay attention, I hope that you listen, 'cause I let my guard down. Right now I'm completely defenseless, for your eyes only. I'll show you my heart, for when you're lonely and forget who you are, I'm missing half of me. When we're apart, now you know me, for your eyes only. Only. I can feel your heart inside of mine.
Wait, hold on. Oh, fucking hell. Oh my god. This is hitting me more than I thought it would. Shit. And I'm not just getting emotional because of what's happening with Liam. The actual song itself is hitting nerves. And the music behind it, the piano, and then the violin started coming, and when they were singing together, it's like you can hear that they're drawing real pain, like when you hear that grit in their voice, or like, oh, sorry.
For your eyes only. I can feel your heart inside of mine.
I feel it.
I've been going out of my mind. time. And I hope that you don't run from me. For your eyes only I show you my heart. For when you're lonely and forget who you are, I miss an avenue. But when we're apart, now you know me. For your eyes only, for your eyes only, I show you my heart. But when you're lonely, you forget who you are.
Fucking adverts. So yeah, I'm not just getting emotional because of the whole what happened with Liam, even though that is obviously, taking what happened to Liam aside a second, the song itself is it hits you emotionally, and with what's happening with Liam now, and it just gives it that more emotional pull. I could definitely see why my daughter loves this and why she's thinking about Liam when she listens to it. See, no matter what music, what kind of music it is, anything can hit you on an emotional level. You just gotta have an open mind and sit down and listen to it on an emotional level as well. 'Cause I've done it 9 times out of 10. You listen to a song and you're just like not really taking it in. So yeah. Wow. Oh. Again, my thoughts and prayers go out to Liam's family, and the rest of One Direction. Again, massive shout out to my daughter Siobhan. I love you so much. You know where I am if you need to talk. And yeah. Sorry, guys. Until the next one. Peace out, homies.